Whoa, what are you guys doing upside down?
Yes, silly.
I want you guys to meet Gummy. This is my pet Gummy. He's really friendly. Come on, come and pet him.
Don't be shy. Come and pet Gummy.
He doesn't bite.
Oh, if he doesn't bite, okay, I'll pet him.
He bit me.
Yeah, he bites.
But don't worry, he has no teeth.
That was so funny. I got you.
Ugh, Pinkie Pie, you're such a prankster.
Okay, I'm sorry.
He doesn't have any teeth anyway. Ugh, Pinkie Pie, I'm gonna get you back. Take that, and that, and that.
Pillow fight!
That'll teach you to scare me.
Hee-hee! You can't get me back here.
Oh yeah? Take that. Where did she go? I swear she was just right here.
Shh, Gummy. We have to be quiet.
I think I found her. Could she be right here? I found you.
Okay, I surrender. Take it easy.
Fine, you're off the hook.
All this fun has got me hungry. How about you? Why don't I go fix us up some snacks?
That sounds great. Thanks, Pinkie Pie.
I brought nachos.
I made them myself. I'll put them right here. Help yourself. I'll be right back.
With some tacos. It's taco time.
Come sit and eat with me, Pinkie Pie.
Whoa, what was that?
I'm a little scared.
I hope it's not a ghost.
Oh,
phew, it's just my rubber chicken.
I'm always misplacing my rubber chicken.
Let's play some games next.
You go first. Oh man, I lost.
I won. Woo. Oh yeah, I'm the winner.
Let's take a celebratory selfie.
Get in. Woo, I love it. I'm gonna go post it right now. Status update, okie dokie lokie. Hee.
It's up, everyone.
Hee. Check out that picture. And I forgot to mention, if you guys get hungry, help yourself to some bubblegum.
I think I'm gonna have one right now.
Let's have a bubblegum contest. The biggest bubble wins.
Look at my bubble. It's so big, look at it.
Pop. Oh man, it popped all over my face. Who won?
I think you won, Pinkie Pie.
Ah, yes, champion.
Now that I got all the bubblegum off my face, why don't we get ready for bed? I'm super excited about these nighttime decorations I bought.
I'll go get them. Be right back. Look at all these lanterns. Aren't they cute?
Yay, now we're gonna have lights at night.
It's a good thing too, because I'm kind of scared of the dark.
Time to go to sleep. Okay, I'll tuck you in, Pinkie Pie. Sweet dreams. We can't forget about Gummy.
Good night, everyone. It's been fun.
This was a lot of fun. I'll keep it down since Pinkie Pie is sleeping. Well, alright everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to see more.
Thanks!
Also, if you haven't done so already, be sure to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. The links are in the description box below. Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Mochi Sudo Soda Soft Candy. We'll be making another yummy treat today. We'll be needing 3 mixes to make this soda soft candy. We get a spoon, and here's the tray we'll be working with. We can tear this part of the tray and use it when we make some of our mixes. We'll first need to use this green mix. Be sure to pour water up to that middle line and give it a nice stir. And then pour the mix into each square. It feels like I'm about to make some ice cubes. For the second part, grab this mix and evenly distribute it into each square. Ooh, look at it fizz and bubble up. This powder is what makes the candy soft. After you poured in the second mix, just give it a little time. Just poke it around with your spoon like this to thoroughly mix the powder. It feels all mushy. Now for the last part. Follow the same steps as we did with the first mix. You should stir it until your liquid gets a little thick, like this. Just add a dab into each square. And yum! Our delicious soda soft candy's ready! This looks really good! What do you guys think? Mmm! It tastes just how it looks! Yummy! Well, this was a lot of fun! Thanks for watching! Please subscribe to watch more! See you soon! Also, if you haven't done so already, be sure to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. The links are in the description box below. Hey everyone! Awesome Disney Toys here! And today we'll be doing a little science experiment with these Moko Moko Japanese toilet candies. Do you guys remember going to science fairs and seeing those volcanoes erupt lava? Well, we're pretty much doing the same concept, except we'll have toilets erupt some crazy liquids. All you need is some vinegar, baking soda, and some food coloring. I have yellow, green, blue, and red. Before we begin, let's take a closer look at the toilet. You can open up all the lids and take apart the toilet if you like. But we'll need everything attached for this project. Alright, let's start by pouring in some baking soda into the toilet. let me just give this a little tap so it's all nicely in there. Now we need to pour some vinegar into this tube. Since I talked about volcanoes, I'll make some lava first. Give it a quick stir. And watch what happens. Oh, I poured it in too fast. I'll wait for it to settle. All right, one more time. Whoa, this is so cool. We have lava coming out of a toilet. Don't worry, this toilet is lava proof. Now let's experiment on this blue toilet. I'll use green this time. I learned my lesson from before. Gotta pour it in slowly. Even that looks cool. Okay, here we go. So cool! It looks like slime. Or some really toxic chemicals. I think we need to call the plumber. Time to test out this pink toilet. I'll go blue for this one. You guys ready? This one just erupted from the side. That's interesting. It's a blue toilet fountain. Since this is the last toilet, let's go one more time. We have to go out with a big bang. Let's see how crazy this gets. Wow! Now that's a major explosion. The plumber's not gonna be very happy. Which toilet did you guys like the best? Well, this was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to watch more. See you soon. Also, if you haven't done so already, be sure to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. The links are in the description box below. Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you the Monsters University Toxic Race playset. But first, let me introduce you to Boo. We also have Mike Wazowski, Art, and Sully. These are our roller scares that we're gonna need in order to use this playset. Here's the front of the box. And here's the back of the box. Let's begin by opening up the box. Here's our race set. A monster that's attached to our race set. The finish line. And another roller scare. This is Sully. Just click down in order to make him into a ball. Before we begin, let's open up our other contestants. Here we have another Sully. Here's Art. And we also have Mike Wazowski. And our final racer is Boo. Hi, Boo. Now our five racers are ready to go. Here's the toxic racetrack when it's assembled. Let's begin the race. Uh-oh, Sully fell off the track. Looks like you won a second time. These roller scares also come with their own personal magnet IDs. Just toss it onto the magnet and they'll come back to life. Cool, right? Well, we hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more. Thanks!
Hey everyone! Awesome Disney Toys here, and today I'm super excited to bring you a Mundo set! We're gonna be making some breakfast with this one. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day, so I'm excited to make some with you guys. This set is a little different. Instead of molds, this one has push and pop tools. This box also says that they've improved the dough, making it less messy. We'll be the judge of that! Here's the back of the box. Playing with this will be super easy. Just push, pop, and voila! Sounds easy enough. Let's get started. I think this box just opens from the top. Hopefully everything just pulls out. Yep. That was pretty easy. Sounds like something's stuck in there. Oh, I see something. It's our twist mold. Okay, let's see what we have here. Here's some pink Mundo. It reminds me of some bubblegum. And here's our yellow Mundo. I don't know about you guys, but this really reminds me of SpongeBob SquarePants. Give this video a thumbs up if you see it too. And here's our twist mold. It looks like it has some sort of jar, probably a jelly jar. And some fruit. Oh, something was hiding in there. Oh, here are instructions. Sounds easy enough. And I love that this set comes with a playmat. That'll make for easy cleanup. And what parents don't like that? The playmat also doubles as a holder for our pop-out tools. Let's take a closer look at them. This red one's a waffle. I think we just push it down like this. Whoops, wrong side. There you go. And this green one looks like a piece of bread.
Bread's great for breakfast, especially with some jam. And this orange one looks like a pancake. I don't know about you guys, but I prefer pancakes over waffles. Let me know in the comments which one you prefer. Alrighty, time for the fun part. Let's start with the pink Mundo. It comes in a Ziploc bag that you can reuse later. First, you're gonna have to cut along this line. Always be careful when you're using scissors. I don't want you guys to get hurt. Oh, it feels pretty weird. Let's see if we can just break this apart. Whoa, the texture definitely looks weird. Wow, this feels really cool. And it's supposed to never dry out. So according to the instructions, all we do is flatten it out and use one of these tools to press down. Let's just place it right here and press. Let's do one more. I don't know about you guys, but those look pretty good to me. And here are two pancakes. We'll call this a short stack. I think we should do two of each kind. We'll just do the waffle next and do the same thing. For all of you guys who said you liked waffles more, this one's for you. What kind of toppings do you guys like on your waffles? I like mine with lots of syrup and fruit. Let me know in the comments what you guys like. Time to do some bread. I like my bread with jam. Strawberry jam to be exact. So far I agree with the box. When they said they made the dough a little less messy. So far so good. Time for our yellow Mundo. We just do the same thing and cut the bag. Come out here, SpongeBob. Ah, I just ripped SpongeBob in half. I can't get over how cool this feels. We're gonna do the same thing as the pink Mundo and just smash it down. We'll start off with our waffle. Yellow waffles make a lot more sense than pink waffles. Mmm, these look good. Time to do another one. Smash, smash, smash. I feel like the Hulk. Yum, time for some pancakes. We'll just push that aside. Now we have four pancakes. I love pancakes and all, but I don't know if I can finish all those. And now we're gonna do our last one, our bread. With two pieces of bread, we can make a sandwich. Ooh, a breakfast sandwich. Yum, with some eggs and cheese and bacon. Now I think all of our breakfast items need some toppings. We'll try out this twist mold. With all that bread we've made, we need some jam. And some strawberries. I'm not sure what this mold is. It could be butter. Let me know what you guys think. And let's make some more fruit. Okay, so according to the instructions, all you do is turn it around and then twist. One already dropped. And there goes all the rest. Wow, I love the way this jam came out. It's surprisingly detailed. And here's some more toppings. And this is the one I wasn't sure what it is. And here's everything we made. This set was so much fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to see more. Thanks.
Also, if you haven't done so already, be sure to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. The links are in the description box below.
Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Mundo Ice Cream Set. Let's begin by opening up the box. We get three Mundos. Here's our ice cream cart. And here are all the other tools for our playset. We also get a playmat. We get one ice cream scooper, two ice cream cones, one bowl. These are tools for the ice cream cart, and one spoon. And here's our cool ice cream cart. The bowl can also be an umbrella. Let's start by using the pink Mundo. Here's a scoop of strawberry ice cream. Let's make it a double scoop and add mint chocolate chip too. That looks really good. Now let's use this white Mundo. We have a scoop of vanilla ice cream. Yum. Now let's put all the ice creams into the bowl. That looks delicious. This ice cream cart also has a lot of molds that we can use. We made some raspberries. Here's a strawberry. Here's a green banana slice. And here are some white berries. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks! Hey everyone! Awesome Disney toys here, and today we're bringing you Mundo Pan Pizza playset. Let's begin by opening up the box. Here are the three Mundo that they provide for us. Here's our pizza oven. And here are all the other supplies to make our pizza. This is a pizza slice mold. Here's our crust mold, our cheese maker. We also get a spatula and a knife. And here's our pizza playmat. Let's start by making our crust. We'll use the yellow Mundo. That's one good-looking crust. Our pizza oven also has many ingredient molds that we can make. let's use the red Mundo. Cool! We made a mushroom and a pineapple. Let's see what other ingredients we can make. We got some broccoli. That's pepperoni. We got some more mushrooms and pepperoni. Now let's make some cheese. Yum, that looks good. We'll make some more cheese. Now it's time to place all our toppings onto the pizza. We'll cut it into 6 slices. That looks really good. Here's a slice for you. We'll put the slice on the plate. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks!
Hey everyone! Awesome Disney Toys here! And today we're bringing you Mundo Snack Shop Playset. One of the main things we'll be getting is this popcorn maker. It'll even make real popping action when you twist the handle. And we get some more accessories to make snacks. It also looks like we can make some ice cream with the popcorn maker. Okay, let's open up this box and see what's inside. We get 3 Mundo packets, white, yellow, and brown. This thing doesn't want to come out. Here's the popcorn maker. Here are a few more accessories. Let's check it out. We get 2 of these cute little ice cream cones. Here's a pretzel mold, a scooper for the popcorn, and the rest are pieces for the popcorn maker. I feel like I'm at the movie theaters. Alright, so we can put the pretzel mold, the scooper, and our ice cream cones on the right side of the popcorn maker. Here's a Mundo popcorn box. Let's take out the white Mundo. Ooh, this looks like shaved ice. Here's the yellow Mundo. And here's how the brown Mundo looks like. I'm gonna mix some of the white and yellow Mundo to make our popcorn. Now I just place it on top. And let's turn the handle. Whoa, that's so cool! Check out the popping action. It feels like we're really making some popcorn. I could play with this thing all day. Let me show you guys a view from the top of the playset. So you'll see four little popcorn molds, and we just placed our Mundo right on top of it. When you turn the handle, it'll drop all four pieces, and we could make more. Let's make enough to fill our popcorn box. Nice! I think we made enough! Woo! I could feel the heat! I got my little popcorn box. I'll just need my scooper and I'll fill it up. Ooh! These popcorns are extra buttery, just the way I like it. How do you guys like your popcorn? We made a perfect amount! I can't wait to watch my movie! Now let me just grab the ice cream cone, and let's test the ice cream maker out. So I press that down, place that right here, pull the extruder out. We'll be making some vanilla ice cream! Oh! We have to press this button again for the ice cream cone to pop up. Okay, now we just press down with the extruder. Whoa, look at that! It makes a perfect ice cream shape. Now this is one delicious looking vanilla ice cream. I'll make one more! This time I'll make some chocolate with the vanilla. Mmm, yummy! I should eat this fast. I don't want it to melt during the movie. Let's also make some pretzels. Perfect! I'll be eating this if I get sick of the popcorn. Oh, my movie's starting soon. I gotta go. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to watch more. See you soon. Also, if you haven't done so already, be sure to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. The links are in the description box below. Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Moshi Monsters. I'll be opening up a 10 Moshlings figure pack and a Moshi Monsters blind bag. All the characters I'm showing you today are from the Food Factory series. I know that you can see some of the characters through the clear plastic, but this set gives us 3 surprise Moshlings, so it'll definitely be worth it. Let's open it up! Here are the 3 surprise Moshlings all nicely wrapped up. I'll show it to you guys later. Our first Moshling is Reggie. It looks like Reggie is a block of cheddar cheese. Give this video a thumbs up if you're a fan. Whoa, who's this guy? His name is Tingle. Since it is the Food Factory, I think it's broccoli, but Tingle does have a lot of electric plugs on his head. Here's Thumpy. His name rhymes with Grumpy, and that's what he looks like. I don't want to mess with him. I think it's a scientist. Oh, you guys are gonna love this name. It's Pinestein. How clever. Woo! Those are some big chomps. This is Gobby. But where are Gobby's eyes? Here's Grot. I think Grot's an eggplant. And that's the face I make when I eat an eggplant. And here's Dweezil. Dweezil's got some rockin' blue hair going on. Let's take one more look at these Moshlings before we open the surprise ones. So far, I'm a big fan of Pinestein. What about you guys? Time to see our first surprise Moshling. Ooh, it's gold! This is Micro Dave. What a good name! Our first surprise Moshling, and we got a rare one! High five, guys! Let's see who our second surprise Moshling is. It's Squelch! So it seems like all the surprise ones come in gold. That's pretty awesome! And let's see our final surprise Moshling. It's Dilby! We got a golden pickle! I feel like this is the trophy you get when you win an eating competition. Time to see what's inside this blind bag. Oh, it looks like someone got hungry and took a bite. Here's a quick look at the back. Nice! We get a collector's card. I hope we can collect all the Moshlings. Doesn't this Moshling look familiar? That's because we found Tingle earlier. Now we have the Broccoli Crazy Twins. Hey, I think I've seen you somewhere before. Yep, it's Reggie. Reggie has a twin now. Well, this was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to watch more. See you soon. Hey everyone! Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Mr. Jelly Belly Bean Machine. We're gonna go jelly bean crazy today. And here's the coolest jelly bean of them all. It's Mr. Jelly Belly. Hey Mr. Jelly Belly, what kind of flavors do you have for us today? Ooh, we get 20 assorted flavors. Let's see if there's a unique flavor. Tutti Frutti sounds pretty interesting. Here's our jelly bean bag. It's pretty dinky compared to the jelly bean globe. We probably can't fill it up much. Alright, let's take out the dispenser. Oh, here's the cap. Ta-da! Here's the official Jelly Belly Jelly Bean Dispenser. Put the cap on. Alright, Mr. Jelly Belly, could you give us a nice little twirl so we can check out your Jelly Bean Dispenser? I like how you can see the slide and the gears inside. And if you look on top, you got different colored jelly beans for designs. Yeah, let's take a closer look at the inside. So it looks like Mr. Jelly Belly gets the gears to move, and then all the jelly beans will slide down this blue tube. So we just tilt Mr. Jelly Belly downwards. Oh, he's bowing to us. I bow to you too. And then he feeds us with some delicious jelly beans. Now we're gonna have to do the most important thing, fill this up with some jelly beans. Twist the cap off, and then let's pour it in. Ooh, one jelly bean ran away. Well, this doesn't look too cool. This looks pretty weak. So, I went ahead and bought some more jelly beans. So it's the same jelly bean brand. It's pretty much as tall as the jelly bean dispenser. And instead of